And then, of course, the RX 580 is pulling around like 30 to 32 mega hashes. So, 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. And let's give this a Trunks. Yo, 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 what's up? How's everyone doing? Hopefully everyone's having a good day. GPU mining rig rating and review. All the mining rigs in my Discord, I have a section where you can post your videos, your picks, or your hash rates of your mining rigs. This is where I left off last week. Oh, and I do want to mention, just be aware the reviews and ratings mean nothing. It's just a score I give out. So the next person up is Ree. It's Mr. Tempest. Oh, I remember this. He told me his uncle used to be a big ASIC miner back in the day. Basically a whole bunch of ant miners. I do see HTC Pro BTC Plus motherboard down here. So here are some GPU mining equipment. But then of course the rest, it looks like it's just ant miners. Nice. That's a lot of ASICs. Well, let's give this a 9 out of 10. This is by Simo. He actually sent 3 picks. And let's check this out. So it looks like he has 3. I'm guessing these are either 570s or 580s. 750 watt thermal take power supply. Oh, he has 2 power supplies. I missed this one. Oh, so he's ready to expand. I like it. But let's also give this a 9 out of 10. Oh, next one is by Gerald. Oh, we've seen this one before. Gave me a better pick, an updated pick. Let's check this out. Nice. I see they're the MSI, but it's that night rig. I like the red here because it matches the red on his graphics cards. I like it a lot. I like the style. 9 out of 10, guys. 9 out of 10. This is Barky. Oh, he gave us 2 pictures here. One with his hash rates and one with his mining rig. So let's check that out. All right, so real quickly, this is from Barky99, and this is his 3 GPU RX 5700 XT rig. Don't mind the cable management. He mentioned he is going to fix that later. He just wanted to make sure everything works and is set up, which looks like it is. Because if you do check out his hash rates, he's getting about 52, 51.9, 52 mega hashes. Let's give this a 10. So next but not least, this is submitted by Reckless. He did submit 2 pictures. It looks like they're mixed GPUs. Let's check out what they are. But I do see a GTX 1080 in the middle, and I'm guessing these are RX 580s. I'm not too sure. It looks really clean. He has 6 cards right here. Let's check out the other picture. Oh, this looks like a professional photo with the blur in the background. I like it. Looks good. It looks clean. 9 out of 10, guys. 9 out of 10. All right. And then this is by a Kojabi. It looks like he's in his adventures of building a mining rig. Nice. So he got a 1650 watt Bitcoin mining power supply. Hopefully these are good. I recommend getting a reputable brand because I do hear like the non-brand PSUs fail a lot.
but hopefully this one's good. He has a Core i3, nice. And these are his PCI risers. And then of course, this is his gaming slash mining rig. But I like the start, I like the effort. It looks like he's gonna get more GPUs because he did get more PCIe risers. And he has a beefy power supply. Let's give this a 9 out of 10, guys. So this was submitted by Ace24. Nice, this is a sick mining rig. And it looks like this is in an area where he works out. Oh, next rig, this is an Octominer, which are pretty nice. It doesn't have any PCIe risers. It's riserless. Nice, I like it. Oh, and here's another mining rig, same person, Ace. Oh, and then last but not least, dang, he has a ton of server cases. But let's choose one. Let's choose this one since this looks the sickest for now. I like it a lot, but let's give this a 9 out of 10. It's a good mining rig. It's clean. I like this. Oh, this is by Roman God. Dang, he has 4 mining rigs. He says 24 GPUs, 1 ASIC. He has 5 P104s, P102, 2 470s, 4 480s, 9 1660 Ti's, 2 1070 Ti's, a 2060 Super, and an Antminer T15. So he's mining Bitcoin. This is his workbench with 2 580s. Nice. I have the same mining rig frame as well. 580s. Nice. I see he has 2 EVGA 1200P power supplies on the side over here. But yeah, this is really clean. I like it. Let's give this a 9 out of 10. All right, next person is by Akojabi. He's a brand new miner. He just bought his mining rigs. This is his mining motherboard, which is the B250 mining expert. So right now, it's like he's just testing it out. So he just wants to make sure it's running and working. He was unboxing everything. And he got a total of 8 1660 Supers. So he does have a frame, but he's just testing out the GPUs right now, making sure they're working, making sure they're hashing correctly. And here's his first set so far. Here are his overclocks for his 1660 Supers. So he put his memory at 1115, his core at -207. He's getting around 32.4 mega hashes. Once you get your GPUs, just make sure it works. So do a quick test before you set anything up. But that's the same rule as building a computer. Because of the effort, let's give this a 9 out of 10. So next person here is by Kevin19. Brand new GPU miner, beginning his journey. He did get his 6 RX 580s. It looks like he has a 1000-watt power supply by Cool Master, which is a good brand. Oh, here's a better picture. Nice, looks sick. The 588 gigabytes by XFX. Because of the startup, because he's starting his adventure, 9 out of 10. It's Kevin's friend. It's a 1660 super mining rig in the Philippines. So here's his server power supply. His GPUs, they look nicely stacked up. Whoa, that's a lot of GPUs. Hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Well, I can count by this. So 12 GPUs. Nice. All 1660 supers. Pulling up his hash rates. It looks like he's getting about 28.9 mega hashes. But like I mentioned, this is Kevin's friend. And let's give this a 9 out of 10, guys. 9 out of 10. So this was the guy before. Akojabi with the 1660 supers. So this is the mining frame he got. Putting the 1660 supers on the mining frame. He has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But let's give this a 9 out of 10. Denise, let's pull up her mining rig. Nice. So if you don't remember, previously her GPUs were on top of her PC case. But now it looks like she got an official mining rig frame. It looks a lot cleaner. Nice. But I like it. It's a lot cleaner from before. So let's give this a 9 out of 10. So this is by Jorsey81. So just scaled my rig. He has 8 Nitro plus 3 XFX and 1 ASUS. 2 PSUs, 1300 watt and 650 watt. 650 mega hashes at 1790 watts from the wall. Man, that looks pretty sick. He has an EVGA 650. That's probably the 1300 watt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 GPUs. They are on the bottom. So he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I see the nails. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, he has 12. So he has 6 on top, 6 on the bottom. And in the middle is all his other stuff. Let's give this a 9 out of 10, guys. A 9 out of 10. Let's throw him a Goku. But let's give this a 9 out of 10. It's a clean, nice mining rig. So Kevin19. Oh, this is an update from his previous pictures from before. But he has 1 Radeon 7, 5 RX 580s. Nice. 2 power supply setup. But I like it. It's clean. It's fresh. Radeon 7 pulling that 90 mega hashes. And then, of course, the RX 580s pulling around like 30 to 32 mega hashes. So 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. And let's give this a Trunks. RX Energy. Nice looking cards. He has a GeForce RTX 2070. So it looks like he has 3 2070s. I totally forgot what this third card is. But it's sick. I like the night setup. I like the RGB. makes the mining rig look futuristic. It makes it look really modern and sleek. 9 out of 10, guys. 9 out of 10. Let's throw this a punch. But it's clean, nice. And it looks like he has space for another two, because he has a four right now. He can get a six card. That looks like that's everything else today. But GPU mining rig reviews and rating. If you guys want to submit a post, do a quick review and rating, definitely check out my Discord and it'll be featured next week. All right, so it was fun. Hopefully everyone had fun too. All right, and then let's throw a fire and a barrel roll. Just for fun. And of course, go out there, keep grinding. Life of the miner out. There he is, let's go. Messed up by going to open.